Hey guys! You guys! I should be more grown up than I actually am. Victoria Gorge has released her Eurovision song, Growing Up Is Getting Old. Now you may remember this song because it was part of the 6 songs that were released from her EP, A Little Dramatic. And yeah, a decision has been made. This is the song that will be going to Eurovision 2021 in Rotterdam. Are you ready to watch and react? Let's do this! Find your story. Yes.
Breaking news, Europe is devastated. For the first time in 65 years, the Eurovision Song Contest has been cancelled.
Preach!
The artists are back at home, having to come up with new songs for the next contest. Now, this is the stuff of history. We wish all the artists the very best of luck. And we can't wait for the next Eurovision.
Yeah, that's a historical moment, frozen in time, but in a 70s sort of like flashback. Oh, her hair is beautiful, man. Trying to keep them all inside. Hello, shadows. Oh, suitcase and gargle. Dance the Melody Grand Prix. Suitcase of memories. You're cute. Time passes by. TikTok, TikTok. Oh, can you hear the TikTok in the instrumentation? That's really good. Oh, yeah. Oh my God, I'm pausing at 1:42. I gotta bring a friend into this. Introducing Polo, my childhood teddy bear. I love this. Say hi.
Hey everyone, I'm Polo.
Oh my God, this is taking me back to my child. Okay, you know what, babe? I can't. This is taking me back. This is warming. Okay. You're right, babe. Hitting play. There's an ocean of emotion that I'm carrying inside. I am cautious. Oh, this is beautiful. How so much can fit in little me. Swelling, string arrangement. This is just getting more beautiful. Oh. Oh, this is so heartwarming. So emotional. Tugs on your heartstrings. But it's very much in her style. Symphonic, building, swirling, all-encompassing, immersing, enveloping. It's the orchestration here just hugs you.
Getting is all you got.
Oh, well. Oh, Victoria. Just a lot of memories to unpack. Family portraits. Family videos, even. This is like the VHS days, or is it Betamax? Ah, so sweet. Okay, as the credits roll, Polo, you and I, we're gonna have a chat. Okay, here's the thing. There's a wee wee jury going on. I was one of the jurors, and I had to come up with my favorite song for Eurovision. So I chose Funeral Song. And as part of the, I joined with the fans as well when they had to go on Victoria's side, and you know, yeah, I put my two cents in. And in terms of ranking, Growing Up Is Getting Old was my fourth favorite. Having said that, I made it clear from the start that, you know what, at this point, just pick any song, because it is so rare that you get six songs that are all quality and are all gunning for top 10 and above. You know? That's where I'm at with Victoria. Actually, speaking of Victoria, I spoke with her on the phone. We FaceTimed yesterday. It was really great. It was the first time I'd ever, it was just after her concert, and I just wanted to show some love. And of course, we did talk about Growing Up Is Getting Old. And I said to her, was this her favorite? And her reaction was, hey, listen, you know, I wrote these songs. I love them all. But a lot of the music experts, that was their, you know, favorite choice. And a lot of fans also had this in their favorites. So I think the fan vote was between this and Imaginary Friend. But overwhelmingly, the music experts chose Growing Up Is Getting Old. And I think even on our Wee Wee jury as well, there was a, you know, Growing Up Is Getting Old was bubbling under, or bubbling for lots of people. So yeah, going back to what I think about this song, it's soothing. It's like warm chamomile tea. Just underneath all that undercurrent of, you know, really polished production and soothing and the orchestration, you know, there's a lot of meaning here. The beauty about growing up is that you get a chance to kind of reflect on the beauty, the pain, the suffering, the memories, the people, and the moments that have shaped your life. And you get a chance to tell them, the people that have shaped your life, how much they mean to you. There is so much depth there. This is about overcoming anxieties, overcoming hurdles, and just acknowledging the moments and the things and the people that make you stronger. You know, it's old is that word everybody dreads, but this is an ode to growth, you know, and you don't grow younger. That's regressive. You grow older. And I love the strength that Victoria has in actually taking this on headstrong. And okay, so TikTok throughout is a theme that appears in that. So clearly, time is ticking. This is something that you need to be embraced as part of your journey of growth, that you are growing older, but you can grow in different ways. Yeah? I'm gonna drop a quote from Victoria. So Victoria says, sometimes going back to your roots, to the place you feel safe and the people you love, helps you find your purpose on earth. That is the case for me. When I listen to the song, I think of my mother, I think of my father, I think of my sister, I think of my friends. All the people that mean the world to me. Wow, Victoria, that is just packed. So this song was written with a collaboration of Swedish songwriters who jumped in on this. Helena Larsson, Oliver Björkvall, he was also involved, and Maya Nanani. So this was all created together. And this was, Growing Up Is Getting Old is one of the earliest songs, I believe from the Tears Getting Sober songwriting camp. So this song has been in the fires for a bit. And of course, you know, age concern. Age is a very tricky thing. But you know, you shouldn't look at it that way. You know, as you grow older, you acquire a lot of experiences. There's so many things that shape you. Wisdom comes with that, because you know, you've journeyed through life and you've witnessed other people journey through life, so you can make better choices. Yes, of course, we all want that youthful glow, but there are other ways around that. Don't trade age for that. You don't want life to kind of freeze frame in time. Because then you don't journey through life. That's just what I think. Don't be afraid of getting older. And do you know another secret about getting older? You don't lose your youth in a way. I remember when I was 17. I remember when I was in my 20s, in my 30s, in my 40s, and so on. I remember all those times. Also, when you grow older, you care less about what people think because you know who you are and you know what you want and you know the people that truly matter to you. Staging here is going to be very interesting. And I think that it's going to have a lot of richness and depth to it. This is a song that a lot of people can get behind. This is a song that a lot of people will be moved by. And this is a song that kind of flips ageism on its head. You're not going to think of ageism, or you're not going to think of aging as something where you become more decrepit. No, you're going to think of it as a moment to kind of look back. I mean, let's take this pandemic, for example. You know, a lot of, you know, elderly people have their different views on it. You know, let's care about the environment. Let's care about the planet. This very much is tied in with climate change. They've witnessed life. They've witnessed life around them get destroyed. So, you know, but this is not Tales by Moonlight. This is reality. The staging will be ambitious and no doubt amazing. It's going to be by Marvin Dietman. And if you don't know that name, ask Conchita. Basically, he staged Rise Like a Phoenix. And he is amazing as well because he doesn't just get every, you know, he's not gunning to stage productions. He's deciding which one he'll stage. Which means if he's picked this and Victoria's picked him, there is something quite fabulous in the works. And that's all I'm going to say. Watch this space. Currently, the bookies are putting this in top 5 position. I don't disagree. I think this is beautiful. I think this is wonderful. And I think this has meaning. It's meaningful. It's emotional. It tugs on your heartstrings. It makes you feel nostalgic. It kind of takes you back to, it brought Polo into this video. Hey, hey, hey.
Period.
Anyway, that's what I think. But what do you think? I'm curious to hear your comments and to kind of read them in the comment section down below. I've got to warn you, this is not the first reaction to this. So I previously reacted to this earlier, I believe, with William in its sort of demo stage. And Sinan, our Bulgarian correspondent, and William have already reacted to this video as well, which is in the description. Click on that. And but hey, we all got opinions. We all got opinions. Follow us on multiple social media platforms. Wubi Blogs is on TikTok, Instagram, YouTube, Snapchat, Pinterest, Facebook, Tumblr even. We've got a podcast on Apple Music and Spotify and a website, wubiblogs.com. We'll see you later. Bye. Are you gonna say goodbye?
Bye-bye. Bye.